Hello, I am Nathan Ball, the vice captain of the St. Andrews hockey team, and I want to share how hockey at SA has developed me as a student leader. Some of the most important and valuable life lessons that hockey has taught me are discipline, respect, teamwork, and communication. Discipline comes with routinely attending training sessions on time, studying, and watching the game to learn more about it. In doing that, we are able to holistically develop our game in skills and knowledge. Hockey has also taught me humility and integrity, showing me the importance of respecting teammates and opponents through fair gameplay. We play as though every match is our last, and we always seek to win, but we only do so in a fair and right manner. I am grateful to have the opportunity to be in a hockey team with my fellow Saints. The times we spend together has helped us grow in many areas. I have learned to communicate effectively with my teammates, and that has helped to build a strong bond amongst us. We have learned to be each other's pillars of strength as we prepare ourselves for the competition. Want to know how you can be part of the amazing family of Saints? Check out the school website and Facebook page for more details.